bright blue boy walks my way, holding a girl's hand.
Cheryl, I would love to help, but I have a girlfriend. Maybe invite Kevin or Reggie. Finally,
you don't get it, do you? Now I want you.
Can't take her man.
It is not my fault he doesn't like you.
Don't worry, Ronnie. I can take care of myself.
Famous last words, Archie Kennedy.
But was he yours if he wanted me so bad? Pacify her. She's getting on my nerves. You don't love her. Stop lying with those words. Pacify her. She's getting on my nerves. You don't love her.
Let's see who's riding the Ginger Stallion tonight. This should be fun.
You shady bitch.
I can't stand her whining.
You were looking at Cheryl. I don't know, wistfully.
Wistfully?
Longingly. Like, you liked Cheryl. See for yourself.
Just love me down, down, down. Someone told me stay away from things that aren't yours. But was he yours if he wanted me so bad?
Why are we here? Veronica, I didn't ask you to come.
She's getting on my nerves.
You really want me to go?
I do, yeah. Why are we doing this?
If I had to guess, payback.
Stop lying with those words.
Hey. Can we talk?
Archie. Thank you for this. Never. Cross the watch. Come on, girls. We have to go.
Come to the store and we'll figure this out together, okay?